me. Welcome back to the stage of history.